Meanwhile, Kamiti prison boss Charles Mutembei has been released after he was granted a cash bail of 300,000 Kenya shillings. 11 other officers have been granted a cash bail of 200,000 Kenya shillings, while one officer who was represented by a lawyer managed to get 50,000 cash bail. The 13 individuals were arrested over allegations of aiding three terror suspects escape Kamiti maximum prison.